Les rêves des amoureux sont comme le bon vin. Ils donnent de l'eau.
Escalette. Oh, this is my mic.
Going to the Mona Lisa right now, having lots of fun.
You look like a croissant.
Welcome back to our channel.
You look like a croissant.
This beautiful building was the biggest prostitution center of Rome.
That's fucked.
I was sitting there, scared the shit out of me. I thought he was a ghost.
Oh my god.
I'm gonna put that in the
No, fuck you. They're gonna think I'm fucking racist.
You just left.
I was just, no, but like, it's all white people here, so I got confused.
I wasn't looking in the mirror. It's your couch.
Whoa, Seth. Oh my god. So basically, I go to the bathroom, and I finish peeing, and I'm just sitting on the toilet. I don't even know what I was doing, but I wasn't doing anything. So then I hear this guy come in. I'm like, I don't want him to think I'm shitting. So I start finishing up, and I heard him come in, and then he like slightly opened my door. So then I was like, so then I wrap up, and when I open up the stall door, I see him through the main bathroom door, and he's just staring at me through the hallway. I'm like, what the fuck? So I like washing my hands. I'm like, he should be gone. So I come out of the bathroom, and he's just standing there, like, right in front of our door, like, right next to it. He's just staring at me. I'm like, what the fuck? So then, I left the door open, but these bitches closed it. So I'm just standing there with him on my neck, just knocking on the door. And then I see Jonathan and Edward on the side. And I look at them, and he looks at me, and they look at the man looking at me, and we start laughing. And I start knocking on the door harder, and then they're like, calm down. I'm like, don't fucking calm down. So then Mackenzie opens up the door. Calm down. She opens the door. I run in that bitch and close the door. Mackenzie sees the guy and she's like, what the fuck? She's like, this dumbass. So, no, Mackenzie was like, who is that man? And I was like, what man? And she's so scared. So then I open the door. He's standing there. He's literally in front of the fucking door. He's like, and I literally, as soon as I open it, I see that. I let go of my hand and I start laughing. It was so
funny. Is he still there? I guess we have to pee in the sink now. I'm not going back outside. That's not happening.
He's literally leaning out the window as we speak.
He's coming for me because I
don't open it.
Terrified. I'm scared of heights. And we're gonna get slung.
Watch them die?
Murder.
We're gonna murder them.
What do you have to say about it?
I wanna fucking do it.
Then do it.
I want to.
It's 15.
I also wanna do that. 15. I only have 10.
Go after seeing them go.
It's 60.
My heart is beating.
60 cents to go to the bathroom.
My heart is beating.
The fuck
so
is that?
Yeah, what if her hair got caught in it?
Can you like hold my neck?
Shut up.
I'm gonna be on the, and, like,
I'm literally going to see my parents.
Wait, now? Soon?
Yeah.
Bye! Have fun!
Why you so obsessed with me? Boy, I wanna know. Lying that you're sexing me when everybody knows.
I kill people, real people, on period.
No, you don't.
I was in the bathroom.
She said, do you love me? I told her, only partly. I only love my bed and my mama. I am sorry. But...
Murder. Yo, so they got in a fight? Wait, show Alex.
This boy. This boy.
Corner, 6'5". Alex.
150 pounds.
Lax player. Has a weapon lacrosse of choice, player. Lacrosse stick. In this corner, okay, we have Kenzie. Nope. Kenzie the monster. No, Kenzie the... What's it? The infection. Her weapon is... Her cut has gangrene and she can squirt it up to 5 minutes.
Don't be!
Put that down.
You know that normally I walk fast, I don't know what you
are. How do you feel? We're about to see the Mona Lisa. Oh, God. Oh, shit.